Okay, so it's all about Meghan Markle and Prince Harry versus the Queen.
Your Royal Highness. It's crazy.
Meghan Markle and Prince Harry released a statement on Instagram basically saying, we are stepping away from royal life. We're not going to be royals anymore.
No, they're done.
We're going to go be normal people and get jobs.
Yep, absolutely.
Like, what are they going to do?
They're going to be financially responsible for themselves now. Isn't that wild?
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, I actually don't know what they're planning on doing.
What, like, what? He's going to get a paper route? Or Meghan Markle's gonna go back to suits?
She might go back to suits.
Come on.
And then he could be a stay-at-home dad with Archie.
You can't buy a house in Toronto.
Good point.
With a stay-at-home dad salary and a suit salary? Forget it. We found out that the Queen and the palace had no idea.
It's crazy, Darren, the fact that you and I found out the same day that the Queen, his mother, found out as well.
Like, the Queen, basically, they had to release a statement saying, we are talking about this. I know they want to do things differently. However, they need to chill.
Yeah, take it easy.
The Queen was livid.
Well, like, can you blame her, Darren?
She was walking around the palace, whipping her little purse around. She kicked a corgi.
No, she didn't.
She did. She kicked her corgi.
No.
Prince Charles, his ears got all red. Like, they were just glowing. Like, so where does that leave us today? What's the new development?
Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have flown into Canada, and they're in BC right now with Archie.
They fled England. They left.
Literally.
Which is kind of crazy. Like, it shows you how much they hate that family.
Yeah.
The disrespect they're showing the Queen and Charles and what's the other prince?
Andrew?
No.
William! Oh, you mean his brother.
And now we're finding out that there's like massive rifts between Harry and William.
Kate and Meghan aren't friends either, apparently.
This is crazy.
Yeah, but can you blame Meghan, though? I mean, the disrespect that she's facing in that country is kind of crazy as well. She's from the U.S. She is an actress. Mm-hmm. She's not a typical royal here because she's divorced as well.
Right.
And we can't forget, obviously, she's biracial. So that melanin that she's got going on, they're not feeling it over there.
Like straight up racism.
Yeah, straight up.
Do you think this was Meghan Markle's plan all along? Or did this, like a year ago, they're like, let's see how it goes. And then she's like, this is ridiculous. I'm out of here.
I think it just escalated to the point where she's like, I had, you know, a better life before and we can live it with my child and with my new husband.
Okay. Are you team Meghan and Harry or team old queen? Let us know in the comments.
Old queen. I see where you stand here, Darren. Old queen.
I'm scared of the queen.
Yeah. So be careful with that old word.
Have you seen her husband? Fine.
He's fine. You like him? Okay. Hey, he's rocking it. Let me tell you. All right. With that old age. Yeah.